gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
The Unity Stand is a representation of two families coming together to make a new family, one family. So it's a beautiful representation that they can have for as long as they keep it. Marriage is perhaps the biggest commitment that you are ever going to make. Not only are you deciding to live your lives with one another, live in the same house, sleep in the same bed, join your bank accounts, but God says that you are becoming one flesh. Your thoughts are no longer your thoughts only to be focused on you. Your desires are no longer to be focused only on you. There is no longer a you that isn't at least somewhat influenced by the other. God's design for marriage is that you should, for us to shed our immature selfishness and to give ourselves to one another. So having heard these vows to one another of your lifelong commitment, love, and devotion, by the authority given to me as minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and according to the laws of the state of Minnesota, I now declare you husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, what God has joined together, let no man separate. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ben Stuber.
Turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to sit right there and tell how these two became a pair.